Oh, yes. Great news, everyone. He's Jordan Yorkchev. Now, you may have seen him carrying the flag last night in the opening ceremony for Bulgaria. Now, look, this... Now, talk about experienced gymnasts. There's a massive roar has gone up in the crowd. This is Jordan Yorkchev's sixth Olympics. Now, no disrespect to those who do equestrian, but you can understand sitting on a horse, right, at six Olympics. But gymnastics, when you are 39 years old, is quite something.
Still keeping the condition in the shoulders. Got his shoulders down in the inverted cross. The only clue as to his age is the body shape. It's a little bit old-fashioned, but my goodness, he is still strong. Oh! That's very popular. They know what they're seeing here. Six Olympic Games, president of the Bulgarian Gymnastic Federation, swinging the rings. Oh, and a full fist up his face. Good chef. You are phenomenal. Thank you, he said. Thank you, Jordan.
Everybody's on their feet.
Yeah.
I'm on my feet.
Yeah,
what a guy.
That's beautiful. Look at that.
Absolutely tremendous. Oh, yes, that was tremendous. OK, let's have a look and see what score he needs to try and get into that rings final. he needs a 15.333.
Kutsenkov 14.6.